What's going on, YouTube? It's Cody with Babe Gaming. I'm back here on SGU bringing you guys some more of my dynasty. It was the Maryland dynasty, and it has now turned into the Troy head coach dynasty. So if you guys did not check out the previous episode, definitely go check that out, guys. What actually happened, if you guys did miss it, we did play in the Russell Athletic Bowl, and we did bring that trophy home. And then after that, we did go into the coaching carousel. And what actually happened was we had a chance at Ohio State defense coordinator, Alabama defense coordinator, but unfortunately they did pass up on us, and then we ended up going on to the Troy head coach. Now, Troy University has been below a 500 in their last three seasons. So their last three seasons, they were losing seasons, and they're looking to bring in Coach Babe Gaming to turn that around. So let's see if we can turn around. You guys saw our settings right there, and let's hop into this game. All right, guys, let's get the season started, man. So they're kicking it off to Butler. We are taking on UAB, looking to get a win here. We are on the road for our first game, but we would like to start off 1-0, especially for Coach Babe Gaming. You see him right here, first game at Troy as a Troy head coach. Now, guys, I want to talk about SGU a little bit. I want to give a huge thanks to SGU for letting me post here, and, you know, giving you guys another episode of this series here on SGU. And I also want to give a big shout out to him for all of his struggles that he's going through right now. And a big shout out to you guys for standing by his side, supporting him. Obviously, Matt is one of my, you know, good friends here on YouTube. And, you know, I'm standing by his side. You guys are standing by his side. You know, Matt, just keep pushing along, man. Keep doing what you're doing. And everything will definitely get better. So, I mean, obviously, he's doing the right thing with his diet. He's making all the right steps, guys, changing his diet, working out, being active. And, I kind of went through the same thing not too long ago. I mean, I was around 210, and I wasn't happy with myself. And it's all about what you are happy with, guys. Obviously, you'll have females out here that are 120 pounds and still feel like they need to lose 20 pounds. And, you know, some people out here that maybe you don't think need to lose weight, but if they're not happy with themselves, then, you know, let them do them and try to lose that weight. So, obviously, I wasn't happy with myself. I was around 210, and I actually dropped 50 pounds in a matter of 6 months. So, I changed my diet. I did everything that, Nas Fan did and, you know, was active. I started drinking those shakes that you guys saw of his with the fruits and stuff. And, you know, I started having meal replacement shakes and only intaking about 1,000 calories a day and working out, doing a lot of cardio, basketball, all that sort of stuff, guys. So I went through the same thing, so I can tell him firsthand, it's definitely a struggle, but to see what progress he's already making, guys, is definitely, it's definitely a step in the right direction. And he's, like he said, he's already been here before. He's done it before, and he can do it again. So, big shout out to you, and keep doing what you're doing, man. But let's hop in this gameplay, guys. You see we're marching down the field right now. UAB did pick up a field goal on us, but hey, we're coming back. Look at Glover making the pass over the middle to Sparks. We're getting down the 10-yard line. Now hand the ball off right here to Robinson. He is our star running back. He's hurtling and can't quite get in there. But it's okay, because on the next play, we are going with the halfback pitch. He's going to get in there no problem. Look at him get smacked after the play was over. Man, damn, that's crazy. Okay, but Robinson is definitely our star player on this team. This is definitely going to be a run game type of offense. And, you know, we're already running the read option early and often. And that's what we have to do. We have to find the weaknesses in the UAB defense and exploit them. Now, obviously, we were only a defense coordinator, so we have the defense down. We just have to get the offense down and learn how to collab with this team. You see we have Fisher on man, and they make a huge play over the middle to Peterson. Jay Peterson with 24-yard gain out to midfield. Now we're getting out to Peterson again, shaking tackles, shaking another tackle, finally getting pushed out of bounds. Now coming back out here, Rodgers looking around, throws over the right side to Thompson. Thompson not going down. That's a big boy. Look at him. Finally getting dragged down at the 6-yard line. 31-yard reception. That's a big man. That's a big tight end. Rodgers coming out here. He's tossing over, and we can't come up with the tackle. Marcus Quinn goes out, and he's going in the end zone for the touchdown. Now, guys, I did do some recruiting in the beginning, if you guys saw that. And also, you know, I felt like we had a very good season in Maryland, and I felt like we really did a, you know, really did a good job there. We're not trying to rebuild Maryland. I know there's a lot of Terps fans and guys that love the Terps, but, you know, I had to move on. We had to advance in our career and try to, you know, keep trucking along. We almost got defense coordinator at Ohio State and Alabama. So we're already making a name for ourselves here in the NCAA. Winning a bowl game. Oh, my God, almost threw an interception. Winning a bowl game in our first year. And, you know, Coach Babe Gaming's looking nice out here, guys. So the future is bright for him. And can't wait to see what happens. But right there, John Rodgers is going down for negative 5 yards, getting to the quarterback. Rodgers almost going down again, putting on the pressure. And Bill Fisher almost intercepts that right there. So now we are getting the ball back right here. Faking the handoff on the read option. Glover finally getting dragged down after a 7-yard pickup on the play. Glover coming back out here, scanning the field, looking around, getting it over to Jordan. Jordan finally getting dragged down on the play right there. Man, our pass game is looking very nice. We already know we can run the ball. We get it out to our star receiver, Bradley. Now coming out here, we're going to toss it out on the halfback screen to Robinson. You guys already know Robinson can play. Look at him putting on the moves with the spin move. Finally getting dragged down. 37 seconds left. We got to act fast. Oh, my God. Glover throws it over the middle. It's going to be picked off by Gold. Gold's not going down. Finally gets dragged down on the play. And that's not how we wanted to end the half. We could have came down and at least got a field goal. We don't know what happened right there. Terrible read by the quarterback. And we're not going to be able to tie this game up or take the lead before half, which is unfortunate. So now they are getting another field goal right before the half. Oh, my gosh. They marched down the field. They got a field goal before the end of the first half. And now look at us put the pressure on, though. John Rodgers getting sacked for 7 yards on the play right there. So we are down by 6 points, 13-7 UAB. They're getting out to Johnson. Johnson finally getting dragged down by Fisher. And nice 11-yard reception right there. So we do end up getting the ball back, though. Look at Glover take off. Look at our quarterback go. Picking up 11 yards on the play. You guys see the read options working nice already. And right there we're getting over to Bradley, our star wideout. And he's picking up nice yards on the play as well. We're running a ton of read option here in the second half. Right there we decided to take the slide. He can only take so many hits in a game. This is only the first game in the season, so we definitely need to reserve him. And now Robinson is going out. Oh, finally getting dragged down the play at the 6-yard line, 14-yard reception. Those halfback screens are working nice too, but we're just going to hand it off to him on the read option. And he's picking up the touchdown, guys. You guys get another look on the replay right here after the celebration. Look at him getting the end zone right there. Easy, easy touchdown. So we do take a one-point lead, 14-13. Oh, my God. The quarterback got smacked, but they get it out to Brandt, and he steps out of bounds. We got super lucky right there. But look at this quarterback get smacked. Face planting. Oh, man. That looked like it hurt. But now coming back out here, guys. Rodgers looking. He's going to throw it over to Thompson. And Thompson's going to pick up the first down on the play right there with a 10-yard reception. And look at their mascots loving it. Rodgers dropping back again. Scanning the field. Getting it over to Brandt. Brandt refuses to go down. Look at him put his hands on Fisher. And he picks up the first down. Right there, we brought two guys on the blitz off the corners on the left-hand side. And the read option was shut down immediately. Rodgers scanning again. He's taking off, but Flynn gets up off the ground and sacks him anyway. Negative 5 yards. Yeah, see, we're getting XP for having 3 sacks right there. Our defensive line is having a crazy game, and that's what we wanted. We were a little nervous coming in here. As a head coach, you don't know what you have. You don't know what kind of team you have. I'm very, very happy with the fact that we have a very good running back, and also very happy that we have a pretty good defense. Obviously, we can work with defense. We have experience there. But the fact that we have a great running back like Robinson just makes things even better. So 5 minutes left to go in the game, guys. You see they got the field goal, so we have 5 minutes to march down the field. We are down by 2 points. All we need is a field goal, but a touchdown would be even better. So right here on 4th and inches, we do choose to go for it. Coach Babe Gaming chooses to go for it on 4th down and inches, because at this point in the game, We definitely need some momentum and definitely need to get down. We can't give the ball back to them. Glover coming out here, rolling out to the right, rolling back out to the left, gets out to Bradley. Bradley finally getting dragged down on the play after a nice gain. Glover handing it off now to Bishop, the backup running back. And look at Bishop put on the moves. Oh, man, look at Bishop. Even our backups are making moves. And Bishop's actually pretty quick. So that's good to know as a coach to finally put in a backup and on his first rush go for a big gain. That's definitely some comfort for a head coach. So now coming out here, handing it off to Robinson one more time. He's trying to push as much as he can. He gets it out to second and inches. Second inches, we're handing it up back off to him, guys. And this man is putting Troy University, Troy football on his back, doing it all. But we're going to give Robinson a break, and we're giving off to Bishop. Oh, my God, look at the acrobatic touchdown. Marcus Bishop gets the huge gain on his first run and now is in for a touchdown. This run game is crazy. Let's get another look. Is this SportsCenter top 10 worthy? Damn, I think that could make it on SportsCenter top 10. Coming back out here, they're getting it out to Fuller. He picks up a 12-yard gain and picks up a first down. It is still a game. Rodgers throwing it over to get the completion to Brandt right there for 19 yards. They need a touchdown. We are up by 5 points. The field goal will do them no good. Throwing it over to Johnson right there, picking up another first down, and we're giving up way too many yards. We need to make a stop. We need to shut him down. We need to do something. They're throwing over to Peterson. Peterson shaking off the big hit, finally getting dragged down after picking up a first down. This is not looking good. Where is the defense? Look at the pressure, though. Let's get an ESPN replay of that. Look at the fail by the center. They did not pick up our defensive lineman, and he rushed in right away. Rodgers couldn't even get it off. And he wraps him up. All right, we need a stop. Rodgers scrambling around to the left, throwing it over to the right. Oh, my God, give me that. Flynn is having a game. And look at Flynn go. That's a defensive lineman. Oh, man. Drew Flynn. You could probably see this man play on Sundays. You never know. Look at this. That's a defensive lineman. Picking up the interception. Has two or three sacks on the day. Multiple tackles. And he's going to have a great season. Now Robinson getting out to the right-hand side. Picking up huge yards. Staying in bounds, though. Finally getting dragged down after a 16-yard rush. 49 seconds left to go in the game. We're handing it back off to Robinson. Trying to kill time. And oh my God, we're out to the outside. Putting on the stiff arm. Could not stiff arm him. Picking up 17 yards on the play. We just got XP for 350 yards total offense, but look at us get into the end zone. Antonio Robinson, man. Oh, man. Definitely doing his thing out here today in the first game. Now Rodgers is looking to the left, lobbing it up for the game. And Moore is batting that down. Kyle Moore with the deflection. And that's going to be your ball game, guys. So head coach Babe Gaming and Troy football come into UAB. We take our first win of the season, guys. It's already looking good. We have some great ball players. Antonio Robinson, 23 carries for 136 yards, plus some receiving on the day, and a lot of touchdowns. Not to mention we have Flynn, who I'm super excited for a defensive end. But thanks again, Nas Fan, for the upload. Guys, keep showing Nas Fan some love through his struggles. And guys, I want to thank you guys for having me today. I'll see you guys later. It's your boy Cody, Babe Gaming, and I'm out of here. Peace.